Damn. Freshman year, I had a partial scholarship. But I was worried about some ass and some hips. I was worried about some tits and some lips. At the time, we call them jump offs, all we call them dips. Back then, I had the charge on 24s. Ask any nigga on campus, I fucked 20 hoes. That's for sure, this was way before the Challenger. I used to pull up to all the parties at Tahlequah. Hit Fort Gibson hoop session on Sundays. Sleep in late, skip class on Mondays. Refund drop, wasn't nothing you can tell me. Worked at McDonald's, had a crush on Chelsea. For real. She used to cut her wrists, had a lot of mental problems, but her ass was fat as shit. Waist super small, thighs super thick. I liked her friendship so much that I ain't never give a dick. Woo! But Britney had that dumb head. She bought a friend, I fucked them both on that bunk bed. Damn, I got turned on Seagram's gin. Throwing up my food, I never drink that shit again. Midterms coming, now I'm trying to fix my grades. Teacher looking in my face like you missed like 20 days. I know, so that mean no extra credit. No way I can pass, that's cheese shredded. Back to the dorm, Sean lying about his age. Say 21, he really 30 and some change. Strange, was always in his feelings by the bitch. I knocked raw about over some battle rap shit. Game day came, Chad Tyler couldn't miss. I was nice.